Mama! Mama! Mama!
Yes?
Mama, I did it!
You did what?
Mama, I did it!
I said you did what?
Mama, I passed my exams!
You passed your exams?
Yes, Mama!
Let me see! So, what does this mean?
Mama, I am now a doctor!
You are now a doctor?
Yes, Mama!
Hey! My head! Headache! Come and treat me!
Mama, are you okay?
I'm just joking!
Oh! Mama, you scared me!
Are you not a doctor? Hey! 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 Thank you for saving me! Thank you, my Lord! Thank you for saving me! Thank you, my Lord! So, I don't have to pay school fees anymore!
No, Mama! But you still have to give me pocket money. Don't worry, Mama. I will soon get a job.
God, I thank you. That's my son.
Thank you, Mama.
I have always known you will make me proud one day.
Thank you, Mama.
So, what is next?
My graduation.
Your graduation?
Yes, Mama.
When is your graduation?
Today, Mama.
Today?
Yes, Mama.
So what are we still doing here? Come on, go and get dressed.
Ah, okay.
Ojo, wait. I have been keeping one special suit for you on your graduation day.
Really?
Let me get it for you.
Oh my God, Mama, thank you. Thank you, Mama.
I got it from Dayek. He makes the best suits and blazers.
Thank you, Mama.
Today is the happiest day of my life. I can't wait to see you on your graduation gown. Go on, get dressed. Let me also get dressed.
Okay, Mama. Yes, Mama. Mama, you look great.
Of course, I have to look great for your day.
Aww.
I am so proud of you.
Thank you, Mama.
Okay, let's go celebrate your graduation.
Okay, Mama.
Today, I am going to let the whole world know that my son is now a doctor. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Are you mad? Do I look okay to you?
What happened?
Why would you greet my mom like that?
How? I said hey.
You said hey. You are mad. Don't you know this is an African home? You don't meet an African parent like that.